The dog walkers are the crucial part of the charity. They're involved every day of the week. They're a very diverse group of people and a wide age group as well, which I think makes it fun and interesting. And I think the walkers have fun themselves. They come on board because of the dogs, and they then get to meet all the walkers and find out what nice people they are. And that's part of the joy of the walking the dogs.